Today is our 14th annual Lunar New Year celebration at Spark Matsunaga Elementary School. Korean and Chinese dance, musical instruments, taekwondo, and Chinese martial arts. We even have a Chinese opera happening here today.
Montgomery County is one of the largest and best county school system. That's why Korean government would like to support Korean culture and language program. It was really nice for me to become part of this school community.
We do this here every year, and it's not just a Korean group, but also a Chinese group. And we used to have a Vietnamese group here also. It really gives awareness to different cultures.
I was a snowflake in my dance, and like moving around, it means like the snowflake is like falling down from the sky. I want more people to know about my culture.
It's based on like a flower dance, and there's a butterfly who comes in the beginning, and we just do a beautiful movement.
It's really about getting to know each other and having the minorities, the Asian culture be involved or evolved into the American culture. And you know, like I can pick what's the best out of the Western and what's the best in the Eastern and combine the two and make a better me.